Your head now, let's go, get this out. Oh, Ball up.
Eric, I need to hear you, son. We need to be ready for the ball.
All the way through it. You're gonna swing, commit, and score.
Hey, Wes got this. Let him have it, man.
How many more you want? One or two? Infield, go back.
Thank you.
I got two out. Runner on third. Count is one ball, no strikes. Play.
Thank you. That's the hardest ball hit me.
Thank you. 6'5".
Huh?
6'5".
Oh, yeah, 6'5"?
Yeah.
Last one.
Come on, man.
Go, kids. Play some defense.
Thank you.
go.
Oh!
How we go, homie?
Happy first pick.
I seen the backflip release off of that rubber.
Yeah!
Tell him if he wants to.
All right.
Hey,
5.
Hold!
All right, all right.
Do it.
You know they're getting up.
Because otherwise, I hook it up all day long.
Uh-huh.
More than I should. That's it, and that's that.
Yeah.
One, two.
I'm bad. Right spot right here, kid. And a boy.
There we go.
And a boy, right?
It's going to be six innings.
You got 9 minutes?
Yeah, whatever. Even if it was a fifth, it doesn't matter.
Come on, outfit.
No, let's go.
You need a refreshment, dude.
Okay, it's the last thing. I got the mango carts in the car.
Woo!
Oh, nice.
And you met those spicy ones, eh? The mango carts.
Oh, yeah. They just came out like not too long ago.
Yep. Oh, man.
Yeah, the only one I don't like is the tropical cart.
Oh, nah.
I've had the melon, it's all right.
I've had those sitting in my fridge. I got a little fridge in the shed. They've been sitting in there for like fucking almost a year, bro.
Pattern!
And every time I go to...
Come up here!
Every time I go to TJ, I bring the little ones called Papa.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah? Yeah, they don't last in the fridge.
But my boys that I work with, they live in Zacatecas.
Okay.
So they'll come and get me the good corona, the honey.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Yeah, they'll get me a full case.
Nice. Well, the other day I brought a modelo. That big, right? 40 ounces? Little something. And
He never will
unless they fucking try to bring him across, but they got
this
in Mexico. So what I did is
like, you can't go to TJ right now. Bro, the cartel, they chopped it out on freaking Friday.
Yeah.
Friday, don't show up on the street.
Until 3 a.m. on Monday morning.
I was like, I ain't gonna make it back. Two more, kid. Hey, first. Let him work. Last one. Players back.
Touch ball.
That's a pitch right here. That's an A.
Right now.
1-0.
Oh. Stay in it, who does what? Keep it right now. Stop.
That was 5 o'clock.
7 o'clock.
Yeah.
Was it 7?
Yeah. See, some of them, once I hear chirping, I can cut everything out. That's why I even had to bark at you, because I knew where that came from.
I didn't say anything. It was the other guy.
You guys are both 7.
Hey, ready? That's why when I do, I'm like, two down. I'm like, I was pissed at me now.
Hey, that's for everybody.
Yeah, I get you. You know, some people do fucking get out of line.
Hey.
then some people don't even know the rules.
Yes, that's right.
Outside.
Hold on.
Go, 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 go.